Oh my God, you guys had so many amazing comments about the financial coordinator. I love you all to pieces. So I got an email from the supervisor today. What's up, fertility fam? How are you? Today is the 11th, December 11th, the 11th day of Vlogmas. I just started the dishwasher, which I need to change that from dirty to clean. And I've been working and answering your questions. I'm like, I need to get my work done though, because this is what happens, and then I end up working on the weekend. So I want to finish my work. The girls have been resting. I think they're going through a growth spurt. You can see them over there on the floor. They have been sleeping a lot. They did not finish their breakfast. I'm going to wake them up so they can eat, because it's 1:28, so Justice should have had a second meal by now. But maybe if I start moving around and making noise, they'll get up. How are you doing? Oh my God, you guys had so many amazing comments about the financial coordinator. I love you all to pieces. So I got an email from the supervisor today, this morning, and I responded back. It took me 4 hours because I wanted to put it all in one email. Apparently, she can't talk on the phone. She just doesn't have access to a phone, which I'm guessing she doesn't want to use her personal number, but she could just block it. Anyway, I'm not going to like psychoanalyze how they do their business. I just know she said she can't talk on the phone, so I had to do it all through email. So I wanted to clearly lay out everything that happened between the coordinator and I and whatever else she can do. I get it, like from a business perspective, they want to minimize their risk, but also from my perspective, I want to minimize my risk. The crux of it is I want to divide the payments up. So I'll pay for everything pre-retrieval work now, December, and then pay for post-retrieval work in January. Because if you're putting it on a card, that one counts against my credit, right? Because your utility, that's a whole other story. But anyway, it impacts my credit. So I don't want to have it all charged now, and some of the work is not going to be done until January, and some of it's going to be reimbursed. So that was number one, that we would divide up the payments. And number two, to get her to confirm that they would bill everything to insurance, even though I'm putting it on my credit card. So we'll wait and see what she says. I don't know if she'll be able to get back to me today. And the same token, I also finally got in contact with the credit union. I signed the DocuSign for the credit card, and it'll be sent to me in 7 to 10 days. So hopefully we can get this all wrapped up by next week. Well, no, that doesn't make sense, because 7 to 10 days. It'll have to be the week of Christmas, which I'm off. Hopefully the finance coordinator is still in and we can get the meds ordered and we can do a January. If not, we'll do a February retrieval, and that's fine too. But I do feel like, I feel better. I feel like we made progress. And oh, look, the key light is over there. Everything's going on. And that is just a hot mess in my house right now. But yeah, so that is, that's kind of my update of what's happening, what's going on. I feel better. I just feel better overall. So I'm going to take it easy today. It's Friday. I'm going to hang out with the girls, not stress myself. We have a whole package of things to do. Unbox over here. Their bark box came. It's a good thing they can't read, because if they could read, they'd be going crazy. The Christmas cards came from Shutterfly. So, I don't know if you guys can see, there's a tiny little version of the picture of what the cards look like. And then they, Shutterfly offered this thing where they would print my address on the back of the cards. I was just going to show you, then I realized I'd be putting my address on YouTube. They pre-printed my address there, so that's good. I just have to write out the address of the two people. I only ordered 20 cards because I don't expect to send out a lot, and I think I've done my list. I've sent emails and texts to people for their address, so if you got a text, send me your address and you'll get a card. But yeah, I want to get that done, and I think I'm feeling better overall. I'm glad I rested yesterday, and the girls encouraged me to rest, so that was a good thing. I just have mental clarity, and yeah. How are you doing? Happy Friday. You'll see this on Saturday, but know that I was thinking of you on Friday and sending you good energy. I'm also thinking of you on Saturday and sending you good energy. That's the dishwasher. I should have done this and then started the dishwasher, but oh well. I'm gonna have another cup of coffee. I need to do my glutathione shot. I'll do my glutathione. I'll put it in here just so you can see what that looks like. And then, yeah, I'll talk to you later. Let's try this again. I'm making this double roasted or double cheese and pork sausage flatbread. I was just listening to Regina Denise. I highly recommend her YouTube channel if you're not familiar. And she's on Instagram as Regina Denise, but I really like her Taylor Homemade. I'll put a link in the description box below, but she has all this amazing food that she does. Speaking of food, HelloFresh. They put crack in this, like, the kind that you inhale. Everything that we've made so far from them smells so good before it's even, like, all put together. It just makes my mouth water. Anyway, let me finish this up really fast. So, flatbread, evenly spread, flatbread with sauce, topped with mozzarella. Okay, so let me just get that going. Thank you. Set a timer for 3 minutes.
3 minutes, and we're starting now.
All right, so next steps are to leave it in. It's on the, they had me set it on broil. It's 3 to 5 minutes. I've used my pizza making skills to put it all together. I know it's flatbread, but it's like pizza, right? Fun fact, I worked at Little Caesars Pizza. Not only did I work there, I was pregnant with Cheyenne when I worked there, and I was held up at gunpoint. I don't know what made me think of that, but I was thinking of my Little Caesar pizza skills, and that came to mind, so I thought I'd share that with you. The journey to now has been interesting. Anyway, so I'm gonna let that go. I'm gonna go sit down, and I think actually I'm gonna pour a glass of wine. It was a wine down with Regina, but I started to drink, and then I was like, I still have stuff to do, so. I'm gonna open up a bottle of wine. Cheyenne's not here, and I don't know why. I probably should have only done one flatbread, but hopefully I can freeze one, or I'll text her and see if she's back tomorrow, or maybe I'll try and eat both. We'll see, but it smells really good. I had to toast the bread before it went in, and it was like amazing. And of course, before that was the onions, peppers, sausage, and that was amazing. It's, they have, what is it? Odoriferous crack. It's something to do, like it gets you salivating before it's done. So HelloFresh is on point with that. All right, it's all done. Can you guys see that? It's a little crispy. They said to put it on high on broil. I don't know this oven well enough yet. I think I probably should put it on low, but it's okay. It smells yummy. I have to let it rest, and then I am going to chop it up. I didn't open the wine. I was like, you know what? I haven't finished my vitamins, so let me finish my vitamins, have some water, and then see how I feel. But I think I'm going to sign off now. I hope that you guys had an amazing Friday. Remember that I wished you a happy Friday. I'm wishing you a happy Saturday, or whatever day you're watching this, because you may not watch it until next week or next year. I'm thinking about you and wishing you well. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you hanging around. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, and yeah, let me know. What's going on with you? Let me know down below. Are you ready for Christmas? Are you eating better? Are you taking it easy on yourself? Do you have pets? Are you doing anything special for them around the holidays? I just spoiled them. I just got them. They're only 6 months old, and they're having surgery at the end of the month, but they're a part of the family now. So let me know. Let me know what's going on with you. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Baby dust to you all.